I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the middle.
Come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
No one's around. That's weird.
Hello. Who are you?
Doesn't matter.
Welcome.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
watching.
They're watching. They're watching.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Shh. Coming.
Quiet. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true.